My name is Fran Lawas-Grodek. I've been with NASA for, this will be my 29th year at NASA. I'm a computer engineer in the IT security office here on the lab. I work with a group of people where we protect the lab's data that flows through the computer networks. One of my main responsibilities is the firewall team lead. The firewall protects the data that comes in and out of the lab from the public internet. And what I do with my part is to make sure that the adequate protections, the sufficient protections are put in place within the firewall. What I like most about working at NASA is the people that I've met and worked with along my way. We have such a great diversity of people, people from all backgrounds, different races, different cultures, different beliefs, and we're all working together to achieve the same goal. I graduated from Cleveland State University. My major, originally it was accounting, but I found computer science to come fairly easily there, so I switched my major and I graduated with a Bachelor of Science in computer science. I can say that my parents inspired me the most when I was growing up. They came here and they had no family. They're the first generation of their kind here from their country, from their hometowns. And even within the Cleveland area, my father was the first doctor in his hospital from his country. So knowing all those things that they've had to deal with, the differences in the cultures, that they were able to succeed is what's inspiring to me, that I know that I can succeed if I want to try something different. What I would say to young people in preparing for a career of their choice is to find the job that they would do for free. This would be the job that they would have the passion and it would make them happy in doing it. And even better yet is that they could eventually and will be getting paid for it.